A Bouquet of Praise. Corrie ten Boom was a World War II concentration camp survivor and Christian who became a popular speaker around the world. Thousands attended her meetings as she talked about how she had learned to forgive her captors just as Christ had forgiven her sins. After each meeting, people surrounded her and heaped accolades on her for her godly qualities and thanked her for encouraging them in their walk with the Lord. Corrie said she would return to her hotel room, get down on her knees, and present those compliments and thanks to God. She called it giving God a bouquet of praise. The Lord has given each of us gifts to use to minister to one another, so that in all things God may be glorified through Jesus Christ, to whom belong the glory and the dominion forever and ever. We have nothing to offer others that we have not first received from the Lord, so the glory does belong to Him. To learn humility, perhaps we could follow Corrie's example. If we receive a compliment for something we've said or done, let's privately give a bouquet of praise to God for the glory He alone deserves. Immortal, invisible, God only wise, in light inaccessible, hid from our eyes, most blessed, most glorious, the Ancient of Days, Almighty, victorious, Thy great name we praise. Praise is the fairest blossom which springs from the soul.